Peter Shumlin.
I ask you not to judge us by our rhetoric, but by our record.
Well, as a proud architect of Act 60, he's raised your property taxes. Last year, Shumlin led the effort to raise over $20 million in taxes on the working families of Vermont. This year, he voted to raise taxes again on farmers and manufacturers. Leaders should be creating jobs, not raising taxes. He says to judge him on his record. So call Peter Shumlin and tell him we've had enough.